Greetings! Doing a pub match. Rotated pillars, obviously. I'm just hanging, chilling. Relaxing with the cat. And, cast games. I don't know if Venus here. I don't recognize any of these other people. I mean, we've seen them before. Televised, Nickel Boy Blue, Kong Sucker, but they're not in the Discord. So yeah, I think this is just gonna be like a regular Nebulous game. Looks like we got a lot of people who haven't been to Rotated Pillars yet, so this should be fun. I was listening to Hotline Miami, by the way. Okay, I'm gonna go over to the OSP team because I see this container ship and I would drop down with the ANS. Oh my. That's not a lot of containers, 118. Bet you they're mostly EO decoy. Cool. Televise got an Acela. Sarissa's Gracers on an Acela seems like a colossal waste. Well, I guess power efficiency, probably. He's also got a little Tux Swarm that he's at the center of and being the missile bulwark for. Kong Sucker. Oh, yeah, that was a 450 SL, by the way. Cat, you are on the mouse. This is also 450 SL. Sarissa's and Stonewalls. Or no, these are Aurora's and Stonewalls. Every time I see these, I get them mixed up because I'm big dumb. Very frustrating, very frustrating. That does not fix it, by the way. And we got Concert over here, 250 Bulker. Two gun shuttles. Nice, nice. EWR and a C-100. Or C-30. 100mm cannon on the front. There's somebody else, one on the bottom. And Katao. Semi-active roll-off insanity. This is what Katao is bringing. He's also brought an EWR. Looks like he's got a couple AMMs. He does not have that much in the way of point defense, though. His AMMs might be enough. Maybe I just think this is a little loud. There we go. That's better. That's better. Blonk. One hit. I think maybe two. Yeah, two hits. Pretty bruised monitors coming out the gate, and it's been pretty clear that that's not gonna. Oh. So those are a whole bunch of decoy. Oh my god. That is such a colossal waste of munitions. So that's one volley. Oof. Very expensive. Yeah, it's 20% of his total firepower for a single sprinter. I don't know about that one. And Azimuth. It's a missile ship and one naked scout remaining. The scout got killed off. Was it an expensive one? No, it was a naked. Yikes. Sorry, 250 Axford with a beam on it. Very interesting. Don't see that very often. Got some stone walls, bullseyes, couple defenders. Pretty well-rounded build. Shooting some point defense through the rocks. Yeah, that's another big volley of containers. Or no, those are real left twos. Okay, that's a reasonable expenditure. Taking out this support reins. ANS is in a little bit of trouble. They're already losing a good chunk of their support ships. Got a fighting voxel. And one single defender on this scout. And a pack of... Oh, nice. Bean bringing a pack of... hybrid 3 torpedo shuttles or torpedo sprinters. Very cool. I like it. And this is going out. Ooh, has a Ewar Keystone, which is not something you really see. And a couple more fighting boxes with missile backpacks instead of the usual Mark 1 decoy backpack. The one's got the Mark 1. Oh shit, one also brought a extra turret on the back. That's bold. Oh boy. Missiles going out, and my audio got muted because I changed the volume in-game. Great. Love that. I'd say these are going to get mostly soft-killed. Yeah, a lot of them get hard-killed, but what doesn't get soft-killed, so... Extra safe. Fight another day. That's a huge expenditure of munitions, though. Yeah, you don't have many of those left. In fact, they're almost all gone. Yikes, that's a huge problem. You really need that Alpha Strike. There's a ship. Kind of annoying that the game audio mutes itself sometimes. You fuck with it. But I guess it's not the end of the world. Another blast of containers. Disabled. I think things are looking real bad for the OSP team right now. INS lost a couple support ships. But OSP is just really down on munitions. And they can't even cap their natural. Well, they could, actually. This could very easily cap Echo. This has just decided to not do that instead. Who is this guy? Katal? Yeah, I don't think he knows what control is. It's unfortunate. Oh, and Bean downing one of the shuttles is going to be able to take Alpha. Make a 3-1 ANS lead on the caps. Not good. Not good. Yeah, this might be a, I did say it was a pub match. I guess I'm spoiled by all the Coliseum matches that are really high quality. It's gonna right in the engine bonk. There's another kill, and I think that's another kill. Okay, so this is technically alive, but it's basically dead. Still, though, the containers on these support ships, I don't know, it feels like you really don't want to be spending those on that. bit of rock PD action there. I don't know what these are intended to be fired at. Presumably that voxel, but like... Oh, no way. I can't believe one got through that. It's a weird game. I don't have much to say about it. Sorry, both teams are playing kind of poorly. I guess it's more accurate to say the OSP team is playing quite poorly. And the ANS team doesn't have to try to perform well. Ooh. HEKP on those Hybrid 3 Corvettes. Absolutely brutal. I'm gonna have to get Venus in his build. Look at him go. Yeah, Aurora's going for decoys. Bonk, bonk. He's gutting. Gutting this ship. Whew. Two engines torn out. CIC. Ritted. Guns getting destroyed. A lot of internals getting destroyed. Oh, man. It's quite something. I like that. A follow-up from the H2s. Well, I might sniff this bulker. One of them does. He's not gonna punch through that flick. Bonk, bonk. Probably taking down that Aurora on the right side. Yeah, and starboard Aurora and Solar down. Gunfire coming in from the Voxel as well, right in that flank. That ship's toast. A bulker moving into Alpha. Nice. The TWR tug is finally going to take some good hits on it and get downed. Been trying to kill that for a while. Duck Swarm has moved up to this spot here, but he's not really doing anything with it. Like, there's no pressure being exerted on Alpha, really. I don't know, I guess I helped kill this Voxel. But he's not pushing on to Delta. It's still anyone's game, to be sure. I just think the lack of strategy and coordination is painfully apparent since yesterday we gamed like full stack versus full stack for like a solid 6 hours. It was just kind of funny seeing all this. Even though this is the Nebius experience that most people have. It's the pub games, not the stack games. The enemy secured zone. Maybe it makes sense to record these more commonly. Oh, Tug Swarm! Gonna eat. Yeah, a couple HEKPs in the back. Gutting again, going after the Acello. Bean is learned. Going straight for that Acello. Tearing this thing apart. So, Bean's managed to disable the core of the OSP fleet almost by himself with those S3Hs. Obviously, the other ships in the ANS arsenal have been helping with the cleanup, like all the gunfire that came into this from the Voxel and the Anxford and the S2s. I'm sure this other missile over here is going to get some S2s into it as well at some point. Bonk. It's completely unnecessary. He's already dead. Oh, there's a beam. Going out into this bulker from that Anxford, getting it as well. Yeah, OSP in a lot of trouble. 40% munitions. And then all the monitors are pretty low on munitions. Oh, they're firing now. Let's follow these in. These are probably not going to do anything. Belphegor is a good missile name. It's spelled wrong, funnily enough. But yeah, these are moving too far. guess that's not entirely true. I do sometimes message players if they're exceptionally good or exceptionally bad. Okay, so we got one land. All those missiles. Yeah, this dude really needs to work on his missile play or not bring that fleet. It's just like, well, he's not even shooting with them. He's not fighting with them. These 250 nose mounts aren't getting used. He's just floating around using his missile ships. Nice, using them, firing at the Sprinter. Pretty decent effect, so maybe he has been using them. I've just been missing it.
The enemy is securing zone Boxer.
I'm getting torn apart up here.
The enemy secured zone Boxer.
I'm not sure where these are going. Okay. So they are going after this. I don't think they're going to have the right angle. One sniffs them. It's like the others don't. Okay, a couple more further back too. Ooh, not enough maneuverability on those. Bonk. One land, two land. Uh-oh. Ooh, five hits. Ain't dead, but pretty dang close. We'll be able to restore if there's not a follow-up, though.
Is
just on the back foot so hard they're trapped in their spawn for the most part, and this tug swarm's bottled up here. DNS is running out of ships. They've really only got two combat capable ships, the Axford and the Voxel. Bean's running out of torpedo. I guess he's got one still lit up for bar. But he's running low, and the missile ship is also running pretty low. Need to be out on the map. Down 100 points. Although they're about to be up on caps, so that might not be the end of the world just yet. We're gonna watch this thing get blown to kingdom fuck.
The enemy secured zone eclipse. The enemy secured zone dagger.
Just grab Eclipse, which is great. It's a really good use of that shuttle. I'm gonna keep doing that. Not sure where these are sent. Oh, probably this. Soft killed. Yikes. Feels fucking bad, man. Ironically, this thing's out of missiles. Oh no, it's got a few more. Ooh, speaking of soft killed, that Illuminator ran out of juice. After these are fired, and it looks like they haven't been battle shorted, so these are all gonna miss. Unless they have an extra seeker head on them? That isn't just semi-active? These semis ARAD. Huh. Interesting. Ooh. It's dead. Pretty sure ANS wins this. Duck swarm spreading out is gonna try to cap points. But they got 150 score lead. Join the sick jams though. I hope you are too. Just like big hangout time.
The enemy is securing zone eclipse.
Come on. Oh well, this gets killed by bullets. But you can eat a container as well. Hey, these monitors, I don't know what the fuck the point of these was. Way too passive dagger. With these, just chilling on the in spawn. Like, monitors are the one thing the OSP has that can actually be on the front line for any length of time. I guess with all the missiles it would have been a little hairy to have those out there, but I don't know, it's kind of hard to understand people's decision making in these pub matches. Really hard, actually, because when Bean's doing stuff, I like keep up with what he's doing, because his logic is sound and based in reality. But the puppers, their minds are unknowable. Like this. Why do you have this? Why do you have this? I don't understand. Big sleepy. Yeah, ANS takes it. Gene's gonna grab Alpha. He's gonna be able to hold Bravo. Because this thing doesn't have a functional gun, its magazine's down. He's gonna be able to hold Charlie. I'm gonna be able to hold Delta. I have no idea what Kong Skipper's deal is. Hello! Welcome to the AAR. And this one, unsurprising. Figured that out pretty early on. Torn Catalyst 4, pretty good. 15 out of the support box, oh, very nice. Excellent work. Overall, yeah, Bean killing it with these rocket shuttles. Getting great lands, command HKP. and just removing, just gutting the core of the OSP fleet while also getting caps.
Super cool. Super cool.
Meanwhile, OSP team... I don't really have much to say about them. I don't think anybody on this team did a good job. No, I don't think anybody on this team played well. It's kind of unfortunate. Yeah, weird game. Still pretty fun though. It's always fun to watch pubs. I don't know, I love this game. Even when the matches are kind of eh quality, I still have a good time. I hope you enjoyed the weird one there, dear viewer. See you in the battle space.